Jack Capuano has the last change. That one gets through and past Montoya to tie the game. An innocent little flip shot
by Skilling. Gilroy fires it first. They score! Stamkos rifles it home on the one time.
Get over that quickly. Stamkos putting the Lightning in one, but Matt Gilroy picks up.
Clears it, but not out. Purcell with it. Purcell looking to center. Does! They score!
But watch this move here. Run around one guy, run around the other guy, Motto, and then just perfect pass. Stamkos.
Two already in this game, and a big drive. Deflected into the end. It looked as though Miller had it, but it squibbed its way on through, and the Lightning have gotten three successes
for today. Malone handing it now to Purcell out in front. Backhand, they score! Steven Stamkos backhands it home. Lightning with a team win. Bergeron shooting.
Have to call Jeff Reese and anyway. There's a shot by Steven Stamkos. It's blocked. Back of the point. Bergeron shooting. Deflected. They score! Stamkos right there to pop it home.
They get on it very, very quickly. Watch how he walks. See him look. Look. The wrist shot to come by there and actually hit Malone on the left leg. And Memory made the save.
That's the thing. You got to make your play fast. They get back quickly in that zone.
Purcell centers and score! Stamkos jammed it home! He's making this week on the power play. Let's see what they can come up with here as LeCavalier took a hit. Malone the pass. Stamkos scores! Here's the hat trick!
Close, but there you see Malone getting it back. Now watch this pass by St. Louis. Right on the wheelhouse, right flat. It wasn't rolling. And he can get all of
it. Ellerby gets it loose. Gilroy from the point. Nice move away from Versteeg. He'll skate it down the boards. On the backhand, throws it in front. They score! Stamkos bats it home on a beautiful feed by Gilroy.
Boy, I'll tell you what. Look at the play that Gilroy makes. So he fakes the shot, makes the spinorama move, takes it down deep. And this is the thing that moves like that is what really helped him win that Obie Baker.
Long lead pass. Stamkos behind Buffett and stop score! Steve Stamkos in behind everyone gets Tampa right back to within three again.
Bench to get a skip. Bergeron, St. Louis. Over to Stamkos, one timer, he scores. Power play goal in overtime, and Tampa Bay wins it 2-1.
Tyrell trying to get it away from Weaver. Helped out by Purcell. Purcell around the net. Swings in front. Now shoots. Tip, they score! Stamkos deflects it in! Just over a minute to go in the game. And the puck intercepted. Stamkos shoots. He scores!
It sends it across. Put that just behind Spurgeon. And now Stamkos. Streaking down the right side. Going to create a two-on-one. Stamkos with a shot. He scores! That is Steven Stamkos.
Through the neutral zone, Scandella, the lone guy back there, didn't give him much room. He kept him off on a pretty decent angle there, but there was room.
Without missing, and this is Brett Clark bringing it ahead, and LeCavalier turns with that to Stamkos, led it onto the back for a toss to the front. They score! What a play! Well, watch the quick little give and go. Beautiful pass by Matt Gilroy. Back door. Behind the traffic and give Vinny LeCavalier a lot of credit.
Sestito is serving it for the youngster Urban. Loose puck, side of the goal. Stamkos in front, shoots, he scores!
Steven Stamkos' first shot of the night.
Does a good job on Moore. You see the Devils have everything locked up with Elias fans on, and a nice play by Moore. Not quick.
Who's trying to hook it on goal, stopped there. LeCavalier recovers it. Kabina sends it across. Stamkos shoots, he scores!
They don't have enough bodies in defensive posture. Cross box feed and then the one timer for the heavy shooting Stamkos. He's not going to make a mistake there.
Lines it up the middle to Stamkos. Stamkos at the line to Downey to Brewer. Closing it to. They score! Stamkos jams it in! 30 seconds into overtime!
Yes, glad that Skipperstaff's all set from the shot from Stamkos. And nonetheless, he just goes and. To Downey, to Brewer. Now Stamkos goes right to the net with a stick down and in the open net, and it's a game winner.
his 19th.
Pass, but right to Jared Bull. Stamkos gets it back to Le Cavalier. Right back to Stamkos and a goal. His league-leading 20th of the year.
Looking for room in front. Brett Clark with a shot through the slot. They score! Stamkos on the rebound. The Lightning are back in front, 2-1. Now spin it in front. Save the way. Now to Downey. Across. A shot. They score! They've got five players in their roster with numbers in the 70s. Here's a shot. They score! Tipped by Stamkos on the drive by Kapina. And St. Louis 2-on-1 with Stamkos. Stamkos shoots. Scores! A quick counter by the Lightning. At 3:22, they open the scoring. Kovalchuk went down the ice into his own net in an empty net situation. Here's St. Louis. The Stamkos swings to the middle. Shakespeare scores! What a goal by Steven Stamkos! He has tied the game at 2. Malone. Now to St. Louis. Fakes the shot. Stamkos the one timer. He scores! Stamkos with that passionate shot. A hat trick for him. 500 assists for St. Louis.
From Fona. Drops it back. Gilroy with a shot. Knocked down back in front of him. Scores! Jumping through the crowd to pick up the loose puck. Stamkos gets Tampa on the board.
Come on. Bay to Bergeron from the blue line. Sends it in front. Malone couldn't gather it in. Fires in front. They score! Stamkos driving the net.
Keep the play inside the zone. You see here. Malone just keeping a hold of it and then firing out front. Stamkos getting really good position and finding the five hole behind.
Le Cavalier, Stamkos in the high slot. Malone in the corner gets the pass to Stamkos. He shoots! And it hit both goal posts. There, Chief, is it?
What's there? Oh, yeah, that's it hit the camera right there, yeah.
Le Cavalier fires off the board. Stamkos sends it toward the open net. He scores! Number 30.
A couple of really good odd man rushes if they can move that puck quickly.
See the way back on across. They score! Steven Stamkos on the...
That quick release by Stamkos. Smith can't get over in time. Number 30 set two on the year is giving the Lightning.
You're tough to beat him.
Oh, boy.
Steven Stamkos. He made a... When your text in folks, and he had done that earlier tonight.
He might have done that, is right. Just such great composure with the puck, just left it there, kept his momentum going.
That goes for speed to St. Louis, gets behind the defense of the forehand, but it's everybody score! Stamkos!
Well, there was St. Louis with a great speed to the outside. This was a terrific stop there by Bocoa, but just no way he could control it.
Defensive centerman made the stop. Here's Downey to Stamkos. Gets it a goal. He scores! Scuderi shooting breaks his stick. Brewer back out for Purcell. Scuderi defending. No stick. Purcell cuts it. Feeds it. They score! Stamkos.
Whatever he can would just lay down and try to take the pass away. Steven Stamkos, goal number 35 on the season. Had a pretty nice 22nd birthday present, too.
And he finishes the tour of the NHL, as you talked to him about it, Brian, that the only team in the league he hadn't scored against, the only opponent, was the LA Kings until this.
I think
goals on the board against Jonathan Quick and the Kings. Pass ahead to Stamkos, steaming in on Biron. Back in, he scores! Stamkos!
You see him coming right here and take a look. Actually, held him and he fell, but he just...
Turn around, Purcell looks to make a play. Oh, Stamkos shoots! He scores!
Coming down very, very quickly, gets the shot over, and that one-timer goes underneath and in the net.
Burns in that deal, and a separate trade, picking up Martin Havlat for Danny Heatley. Here's a shot. On goal! They score! Stamkos backhands home the rebound. Stamkos gets it, shoots, scores! Edmund stayed with it, produced the goal. Johnson. Hendricks had it taken away by Stamkos. The race is on. They're not going to catch him. He cuts in. He scores!
Puck at the blue line, and you got everybody all along there. You see Hendricks trying to make that pass. Stamkos with his great hands. Look at the move he makes on Bofoon, though. He really has that.
Teddy Purcell waiting. Beating it to Ryan Malone. Tipped it a goal. They score! It's pumped in by Stamkos in the goal mouth.
Really thrives in Anaheim.
They're shooting and it's tipped wide. They score! Steven Stamkos again!
With a Purcell. Down to Malone. Stamkos scores!
Up to watch. But they move the puck around very well. And they get it down low to Malone. He just behind the back, knowing full well that Stamkos.
Lee on the rush. The pass off Purcell. Stick taken by Stamkos. He scores!
Time of Stevens' 44th. But look at this. It was kind of a misdirected, misbroken play. And he had to get around Subban, which he did. And used a long reach to get it past Price.
Point man, it's Lee in the slot. It's Stamkos. He scores!
I can even not only hit the crossbar as well as the goalpost. Look at the Fox score here. You can just see it, how he just comes right up off the top of the crossbar. Stamkos is
down with Bowman, and it's carried out by Steven Stamkos. Stamkos to the outside. His shot scores! Steven Stamkos with a shot. Holding. Faking, Stamkos scores, it's over. Steven Stamkos, goal number 47. Tampa Bay wins in overtime.
Purcell from the corner, center, Stamkos shoots, scores!
Stamkos. Short side, top. Well, that's one thing that's really good about Lee, his skating ability.
Stamkos gets it in front, he scores! It deflects in behind Thomas, and Steven Stamkos scores his 49th goal. It's 5-0. Hands it out. St. Louis going fourth there. Finds Stamkos shooting, scores! Number 50 for Steven Stamkos! As he's being checked, put it right there.
And it's on the glove side. There wasn't a whole lot of room, but he.
That shot tipped in front. Purcell turns, trying to get in front. They score! Stamkos jams it in. Ahead to Marty. Finds Stamkos. He scores! They're creating magic once again. St. Louis and Stamkos, 2-0 Lightning.
Stamkos in the draw and get it to that player there. And there's Stamkos holding, shooting. With 6/10 of a second to go. Wraps it up and over. His 53rd goal of the year.
Louis Lee throws the check. Lee's a good 6'3 and 2'10. Here's Stamkos breaking, scores! Steven Stamkos continues to rip the nets off the pipes. On the far circle, St. Louis holds at the dot. Back to Hedman. Stamkos is one timer, scores!
Thought it was icy.
Stamkos comes up with it now to Lee. Feeling it to Stamkos. He scores! He's got the record! And the Lightning win the hockey game. By Clark winding, firing to Flack, and they score! Stamkos pops it home. His 57th goal.
He's got tough body position against Stamkos. Can't get to it because of the rebound. You see the.
That's going
to
big deflection down. Stamkos fights through a check. He shoots. He scores! Going to lay it out in front, does for Gervais. They score! Steven Stamkos! Broke free, and he scores his 59th goal!
Stamkos turns and just takes that quick shot. There you see it right there, wide open. Taps it home.
For help, gets it low. San Luis back in front again. Stamkos scores! Number 60 for Steven Stamkos!
What a class move by the crowd here.
Mark Van Sprink, look at it, it's fitting. St. Louis to Stamkos. It allows him to capture the puck and throw it in. And look at the old celebration here. Number 60 for Steven Stamkos. What an accomplishment.
But Ryan Malone, the Frank Center team, got me good. And it was definitely fun to do that in the win.
Steven, what did it mean to you to get the goal tonight?